we have Grace, Roanna and Amber Rose, the team of Water Naiads. And as you may know, with the Dance of Life, we've released our own brand of water. And a year ago today, the water came back on in Gloucester, and we'd had to get used to being without it. And clean water suddenly felt very precious. The girls are going to be out there, and please accept a bottle of our source of life. You know, we take water for granted. There are parts of the world where women walk miles every day just to get to a well, and it's a polluted well when they get there. So what we're going to be doing is, after this show, the sale of our water will be raising badly needed cash, which will go towards irrigation projects and building wells in East Africa. Now, our water, the source of life, is very special. It comes from an artesian spring. Awesome. It comes from an artesian spring in the shadow of the Black Mountains, so savour it well. Well, you know, one day there'll be wars over water. So that's the source of life.